I met Agassi's dad. We started living in New Park Road, and that's when I had Agassi.
Sneakbo, the Ross Clark, Brixton president, he's stupid.
Brixton at that time, bro, it was different. It was madder than it is now.
Like, it wasn't a backy when it was in primary. But when he reached secondary...
That school was hood, man. I met all my hood friends from there. All my hood girlfriends from there. I didn't have no plan. I just thought, it's gang shit. I'm gonna die or get 30 years soon. This is what it is.
With Gas Gang, when I was in school, the waves that they were making over in Brixton was ridiculous. I put the beef on with the 4 or the 10
arts. Little Mike KJ was rolling again. Literally, them days, we were just beefing the Peckham Utes. This is not for no one in North, West, East. This is literally them to understand. We're on to you lot. Right, cool. Let me explain that video as well. Yeah, man, we're on that case. We've all got NFA. From there, I just woke up one day and man's randomly calling me a snitch. So I've just thought to myself, let's go in the estate. I seen a long ramble. He's like, take off your chain. I took off my chain, poked me in my leg, took off the ring, poked me.
Up to today, I'm still praying for him.
I got to her next car and I've seen my picture. I'm like, what are you arresting me for? Murder?
They say my son killed Zach. From there, everything was upside down.
So I stopped shooting. I didn't want to go back to jail. I met Shamar and he just wanted to help me.
We're getting big. Fans are coming around. They're moving like he was Michael Jackson.
Let me show you the way.
That was viral before viral.
Came across Sneakbo and you could feel the hood.
When Bo came with Touch a Button, it's the record you play that you know gonna have the whole streets in a frenzy.
And I remember phoning Bo and said, brother, I've got a tune for us. What? Please, brother, if you can start this tune with You See Tonight. See Tonight, I'm
on a one night stand. Again, it made me understand that I'm one of the hardest.
Britain's fine, but to bring the children up there, I don't think it's fine. They got too much drug, everything.